We are going to find the trajectories of the family x squared y plus y equals c times x. The first step is to do implicit differentiation with respect to x, which will give us x squared times y prime plus 2xy plus y prime equals c. The second step is to replace all y primes with negative 1 over y prime. We will use the first equation to find c, which is equal to x squared y plus y all over x. We will use the value for c on our resulting differential equation. We will simplify by multiplying each term with x, which will give us negative x cubed divided by y prime plus 2x squared y minus x divided by y prime equals x squared y plus y. We may combine like terms, which will give us negative x cubed divided by y prime minus x divided by y prime equals negative x squared y plus y. We will combine the fractions on the left hand side of the equation, and we will factor out negative y on the right hand side of the equation. We can multiply by negative 1 the left and the right hand side of the equation so that we will have a positive term on the left and on the right hand side. Now, we will separate the x's and the y's. Now, we will rewrite y prime as dy divided by dx. We will multiply both sides by dx, which will give us x cubed plus x all over x squared minus 1 times dx equals y times dy. Now, this is a variable separable type differential equation, and we can integrate. For the first integral, we will use algebraic substitution. Let u be equal to x squared minus 1, and by implicit differentiation, du is equal to 2x dx. With the substitution, our integral becomes 1/2 times the integral of u plus 2 divided by u du equals the integral of y dy. Our first integral can be split into 2, which will give us 1/2 times the integral of du plus 2 over 2 times the integral of du divided by u equals the integral of y dy. By evaluating the antiderivatives, we get u divided by 2 plus the ln of the absolute value of u equals y squared divided by 2 plus k. We can now back substitute the value for u, which is x squared minus 1, which will give us x squared minus 1 all over 2 plus the ln of the absolute value of x squared minus 1 equals y squared divided by 2 plus the ln of k. we will simplify the equation by multiplying each term by 2 and isolating y squared on the right-hand side of the equation. We will now place y squared on the left-hand side of the equation and we will remove the constant negative 1, which will give us x squared plus 2 times the ln of the absolute value of k times the quantity x squared minus 1. And that is our final answer.